You start off the season and your lawn looks pretty good, but then late in the summer, things take a turn and you can get damage like this. Now, this isn't heat damage or anything involving water. It's actually damage caused by grubs. Grubs love a healthy lawn because the juicier those grass roots are, the happier they'll be. So you've got to do something about it. Now, in the past, getting rid of grubs required the use of a chemical, and a lot of people just didn't want to go that route, so they ignore it and then they would suffer the damage. But they don't have to anymore because there's a brand new product on the market that's fully organic and it's scientifically proven to kill grubs. It's called Organic Grub Control and it's made by the Andersons. Now it's important to note this will only work on grubs. It won't hurt bees or any beneficial insects. Now there is another organic grub control called Milky Spore, but this stuff has got some serious limitations, the first of which is the product itself. It consists of a very odd white powder, and then you've got to apply it by loading it into a paper towel tube and stomp around your yard. Now I'm not kidding, if you've ever done this application, you look like an absolute weirdo and you're leaving these weird white spots around your lawn that supposedly will control grubs. Now I tried this a number of years and I never had any good control, but the problem behind it is it only works on one kind of grub, and there are actually many across the country. And that's what makes this product so different. In a single application, you can protect and kill more than 10 kind of grubs in your lawn. Start at the right time of year. Now, July and August are going to be the best times to apply this product to control grubs. And applying the product is easy using any type of lawn spreader. Read the label to get the right settings, and I've also added some additional ones in the description of this video. This one bag will treat about 4,100 square feet of lawn or beds, because you can actually use this product in any part of your landscaping. And you do need to water this product in once you put it down. Now I picked a day when it was overcast and I knew rain was expected. This is a biological control, so these bags are incredibly well sealed, but you also want to keep in mind that it only has a shelf life of about 2 years, so you're going to want to buy what you'll use this season or potentially next season at the most. With the grub control loaded up and the spreader set to the correct settings, you're ready to go. Now a nice plus about this is you don't really have to worry about making a mistake, because if you overapply or underapply slightly, you're not going to have any visible differences. This isn't like a fertilizer where you could get those green stripes if you do it wrong. Now this spreader is equipped with a side shield, but I'm not going to use it here because it doesn't matter if this stuff gets into my garden beds. In fact, it's really beneficial. Oftentimes when I'm putting in plants, I will see grubs in the beds, and those things will eventually migrate their way to the lawn. And applying this stuff really was easy. It was such a pleasure because I have personally done the Milky Spore application, and I never got good results, and putting it down took me literally hours. Now when you're done applying, you could stop here, but I recommend that you do a couple more things. You want to grab your leaf blower and blow any areas off, because you don't want to waste any product and you want to put it back onto the lawn. And if you've got any kind of pet dishes, anything that collects water, it's still a good idea to rinse them out so that you're not leaving any product in them. It's also a good idea to rinse your spreader off when you're done. Now what you're seeing here is a result of a few uses where I didn't rinse it off, and now I've got a buildup of the grub control and some other types of fertilizer that I want to remove. Now using your garden hose will clean most of the material off your spreader, and it's a lot better than not doing anything at all, but you may find that you've got some buildup that won't easily come off. Now for this I like to use a special soap that's designed for cleaning a spreader or any type of a tank sprayer. And using it in a spreader is easy. I'll close the door and then just add a little bit of soap to the hopper and then top it off with water and let it sit for a while. And when you come back and check it and rinse it all off, you're going to find that that debris and buildup is completely gone. And with everything rinsed clean, I've just got to set it aside to dry. Now the spreader is over 10 years old and it's still going strong. Now no matter what kind of spreader you have, keeping it clean will really make it last. Whatever you do, you want to make sure you get rid of those grubs if you want your lawn looking good all season. And if you don't want to use a chemical, now you've got another option. So if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you're not already for more videos coming up.